reality. And if they are happy, if materiality gives them security, all I can say is, whatever they are saying to them, they have their reward. See, I'm using scriptures to make a point. But I don't see how I could say it any better. If you're satisfied with your pills and your drugs and your good feelings and your whoopee times, if you're satisfied with driving nice cars, and if you have a lot of money and you short-circuited the journey,